Hello friends, welcome to my channel Local Guy. Today I am going to show you how to convert any printer to wireless Wi-Fi printer or how to print a document over the Wi-Fi. Here is my Canon image runner printer model number IR3300. I have placed the printer in my office. My office has two rooms. Now I want to print the document from my laptop, which is in another room, over the Wi-Fi. I don't want to use the cable as distance is large. So, in short, I want to use this printer to print documents from my laptop via Wi-Fi. But inbuilt Wi-Fi hardware not available in the printer. Only way to connect to the printer is via Ethernet port. So, how to convert any wired printer to wireless Wi-Fi printer? Stay tuned, I will show you the procedure for that. Watch the video till the end. First of all, connect the LAN cable from printer to the Wi-Fi router's LAN port. Place the Wi-Fi near the printer so you don't have to use long cable to connect printer to Wi-Fi router. Here, I have used TP-Link router model number TLWR841N. Now, log in to your Wi-Fi router. For that, you need router IP address. If you don't know your Wi-Fi router IP address, then on laptop, open network and sharing center and click on status and find the default gateway address IP, which is your router's IP. Now, open browser and type this IP address. Here, it is 192.168.0.1. Enter username and password. Here, username is admin and password is also admin. Now, jump to DHCP and note down DHCP address range and choose one IP address from this range which is not used by any other device. Here, it is 192.168.0.103. Now, coming to the printer settings, we are going to assign the IP address to the printer. For that, go to System Settings, Network Settings, TCP/IP Settings, and here enter the IP address, subnet mask, and default gateway. Default gateway is your router IP address. Then click Done. Now, we have to install drivers for our printer. For that, take your laptop, open printer and scanner, then add printer. A new window will open. On that, click on add printer via TCP/IP address and enter the printer IP address and click next. On new window, select your printer model and click next. That's it. You are ready to go. You can print a test page from your laptop over the Wi-Fi to the printer. You can also check the status and able to configure the printer using web UI by typing printer IP address on browser. If you like this video, then subscribe to my channel.